strike. This is an improved impact position. And if you want to see how much you move up and down, side to side, it's not very much. You go a little side to side, but watch. As you come back, you keep your level nice there. And that left wrist is flat. You're not. I've seen pictures of your swing where your left wrist was like that. And the extension through the ball. Does your pelvis come in? Yeah, still a little bit. But look at that. That's really good. And you finished up and you were in balance. Yeah, that's beautiful. I mean, if you could hit a ball like that, you beat your brother.